The content section helps you understand what's happening on your website and what people do. The site content reports are all about the pages on your website, how often people enter on certain pages and exit on certain pages. The site speed reports help you understand the performance of your website. Slow websites have low conversion rates. Fast websites have higher conversion rates. Using these reports, you can understand where your website is slow and then try to improve the performance. Site search helps you measure what people enter into the search box on your website. This is really useful data. Using this information, you can identify how people think about your product and your service. You can use this information to optimize your paid search campaigns, your search engine optimization, and you can also use the information to understand which search terms convert higher or lower. Google Analytics events are a flexible way to measure almost anything on your website. If you need to measure clicks on a link or clicks on a button or maybe a video player, you can use events. It takes a little extra implementation, but you can track almost any visitor action using events. If you use Google AdSense, you can link your AdSense account to your Analytics account. When you link the two accounts, you'll be able to see which sections and pages on your website generate the most AdSense revenue. Content experiments is a great way to optimize your website. You can use content experiments to test different versions of a landing page or maybe different versions of a checkout page. The whole idea is to scientifically test different versions of the page and then identify which one converts the best.